It's time for a TikTok. Lyme disease is in our community. It's spread by the bite of an infected black-legged tick. Ticks can be very hard to see. They're as small as a poppy seed, and you usually don't feel their bite. Some people have mild symptoms like fever or a skin rash soon after being bitten. Others can suffer more severe symptoms like irregular heartbeat, muscle or joint pain, and nervous system disorders. Signs and symptoms can include one or a combination and can be mild to severe, and untreated symptoms can last for years. The good news is that Lyme disease is easy to prevent and treat when caught early. Black-legged ticks live in forests or grassy areas. They act like hitchhikers, attaching themselves to people and pets, then biting them. The best way to prevent Lyme disease is to avoid being bitten. Here's how. Wear closed-toed shoes, long-sleeved shirts and pants, pull socks over your pant legs, wear light-colored clothes to spot ticks easier. Use bug spray containing DEET on your skin and clothing. Stay on marked trails. Do a full body check of yourself, your children, and pets after you've been outside. It's also a good idea to have a shower as soon as you can to wash off any ticks. Put clothes in a dryer on high heat for at least 10 minutes. This will kill any ticks that might still be on your clothes. To keep ticks away from your property, cut grass short and trim bushes and branches to let in sunlight. Removing ticks right away can help prevent infection. Use clean, finely tipped tweezers to grasp the head of the tick as close to the skin as possible, then pull slowly, straight out. If using a tick remover, be sure to follow the manufacturer's directions. Always wash the area of the bite with soap and water or alcohol-based sanitizer. Seek medical attention right away if a tick has been attached for more than 24 hours, it's swollen and engorged, or you have symptoms of Lyme disease. Lyme disease can be treated with antibiotics. Don't let ticks or Lyme disease stop you from enjoying the great outdoors. Know the bug, know the bite, know what to do to reduce your risk of Lyme disease.